Legendary designer Oscar de la Renta passed away Monday after battling cancer since 2006. He was 82. Barbara Walters is one of the many celebrities mourning the loss of the iconic designer. Walters said, "Oscar de la Renta was not just a creative and original artist, he was also a great businessman. He was most of all one of the wisest, kindest, and funniest friends you can have. All of us who have had the pleasure of knowing him have aching hearts today." Matthew McConaughey explains in the November issue of GQ why he has never been called Matt. The foundational experience of being on the playground in kindergarten, my buddy John says, "Hey Matt, you wanna go play on the monkey bars?" I'm like, "Sure." And I'm going out there and all of a sudden, wham, I'm on the ground. I look up and my mom says, "What's your name?" "Matthew." "Don't you ever answer to Matt again. From that day on, it's always been, call me Matthew, please." When Kat Dennings stopped by the Ellen DeGeneres Show on Tuesday, she revealed how she met the new man in her life, Josh Groban. Her Two Broke Girls co-star Beth Buras introduced the two.